Now, the summer holiday season is in full swing in Korea. So many Koreans are going abroad to escape the hot and steamy weather we have here right now. And over the weekend, in fact, Incheon International Airport set a new record of visitors going in and out of the country. Our Son Jung-in has this report.
It's early in the morning, but the departure gate at Incheon International Airport is already crowded with vacationers leaving the country for their summer holidays. And fortunately for them, strong winds and rain brought by this season's typhoons didn't stop flights operating to their normal schedule.
I saw people waiting in long lines at the check-in counter. I couldn't wait that long, so I used the unmanned check-in system.
With the summer holiday season in full swing, the number of passengers using Incheon International Airport reached an all-time daily high over the weekend. It recorded a total of 158,000 passengers on Sunday, breaking the previous record of 156,000 set the previous week. Compared to the record daily number of tourists set last year, the figure represents a 10,000 increase. Experts attribute this recent trend to the surge in low-cost carriers and also to the strong local currency. To deal with the growing number of outbound travelers, the airport has stationed 6 additional security checkpoints and opened its outer parking lot. As the summer peak season continues until mid-August, officials plan to open check-in counters half an hour earlier at 6:30 a.m.
We estimate the daily number of passengers from airlines data to better prepare and provide the best service, especially during peak hours.
Officials advise passport holders to process their documents through the unmanned screening system to make the immigration procedure easier and less time-consuming. Son Jung-in, Arirang News.